Position 7, Raven Moniker, four names state, 7, in the reserve, MIAA, 800 in the left. Position 8, Brenna Adams, Oral Roberts. Position 9, Sheila Diesel, Oral Roberts. Position 10, Kylie Graves of Wichita State, 11, Cassidy Ashcroft, Oral Roberts. Position 12, Rhea Schaller, four names state, and 13, Caitlin Floyd of Wichita State.
On command.
Go, Katie.
On your mark.
Clear the track all the way around. Women's 1 mile run. And Tanya Nero, Reserve Valley Indoor Mile Champion. She also won the 10K Outdoors Reserve Valley Championships last year. On to game 7, the NCAA in the 10K. Tanya Nero, running for the Shocker Track Club.
Looking good, Kate.
Good job, Katie.
And now, we're outside, Kimalanka, Wichita State, followed by a ramp-up of competing unattached to Oral Roberts. And Christine Radcliffe, third in the Summit Conference Indoor Mile and 3K now into the lead. And so coming by 400 meters. In about 17 seconds. Radcliffe, Kilma, Nero, and Luna. State. She was fifth at the NCAA Division II Championships at 800 meters last winter. Now finished seventh afterwards at 800 meters. And the four have definitely separated from the pack.
Looking good, Kate.
Good job, Katie.
Gilman and Nero, 1 and 2. Radcliffe and Luna, 3 and 4. And then Raven Bodinger of Fordham State, running in fifth, with Samantha Watson of Oral Roberts leading the second large pack.
Great job, Kate.
Stay with it, Kate. Through 800 meters. And now 227 for our leaders. Nero, Kilma.
Nero, let's go!
Mona, Kaylin Mona, of Emporia State and Radcliffe. Radcliffe of Oral Roberts. Before you stay, and Christine Radcliffe up for proper competing in the past. Hunter in the second, pass turnaround.
453.
And in fourth place, Christine Ratcliffe.